A college plays a vital role in determining how a person would conduct himself throughout the rest of his life.
The environment the students go through while they are studying makes a big impact on their mentality and the way they face different challenges in their lives.
It creates a strong foundation for the student by making them ready to step out in the fierce competition the world has been witnessing lately.
It not only makes us excel academically, but also prepares us morally, and that is what Guru Nanak institutions are all about.
In terms of results, placements, technical events and other activities, GNI has not failed to make a mark in any field.
These institutes are not just about creating engineers. It is about creating engineers that will have the potential to make an impact on the society and the way it lives.
The institute has equipped us in technical and generic skills, which is helping us in professional life. Thanks to the perfect discipline, competitive environment of the institute. I must mention that the efforts taken for placements in the form of campus recruitment training has resulted in good placements even in times of recession.
The students share a healthy relationship with the faculty and the administration, thereby making them feel at home.
The institute has a good reputation of highly qualified, meritorious, and well-experienced faculties willing to help the students in all the possible ways.
GNI is the kingdom of dreams for people who want all-around development and success in their lives. Located not very far from the city, in a serene and peaceful environment, it creates optimum atmosphere for teaching and learning process.
GNI can boast of a well-stacked libraries, having vast number of books of engineering and management and e-library facilities.
The institutes have number of air-conditioned auditoriums and seminar halls with huge capacity and comfort. It has achieved many feats, thanks to ever vigilant and transparent administration.
GNI is a platform of opportunities which runs the train of success.
Apart from academics, it also provides various sports activities like football, basketball, volleyball, cricket, athletics, and many other outdoor games. It also offers mess facilities to boys, providing 24-hour hot and cold water supply, uninterrupted power supply, Wi-Fi internet, television, indoor games, and transport facilities from all corners of the city.
GNI not only promotes student studies and performance in exams, but also develops their leadership skills by participating in extracurricular activities. Annual social gathering Shikhar is an integral part of college annual calendar, which provides the students an excellent platform to showcase their talents.
Annual social gathering Shikhar is a mark of students' mesmerizing showcase of talents of dancing, singing, dramatics and oratory. We, over the period of time, develop various interpersonal skills such as leadership qualities, team building abilities, coordination, cooperation and most important, crisis management at live events over the period of time.
I still feel the freshness of the memories built over the years of my stay at GNI. GNI has not only made learning more fun, but also has created and opened new horizons for the future. It has shaped immature minds into work-ready technocrats. Last but not the least, they gave me a family called friends. Thank you, GNI.
Guru Nanak Institute of Engineering and Management aims at providing quality education to students, which will make them professionally more compatible. We believe in the proverb, winners don't do different things, they do the things differently. Therefore, we try to implement a teaching learning process through different methodologies, which make the education more interesting.
Our team at GNI is committed to provide quality education through well-defined academic planning, monitoring and controlling that includes active classroom and laboratory participation, enhancing learning skills, communication skills and overall personality development. I believe joint efforts of students and staff members will lead the atmosphere of GNI towards the best of the academics and achievements.
At GNIIT, we conduct the technical training programs as well as the aptitude development programs to enable the students to acquire the communication skills, the logical reasoning skills, etc.
Education first. As the motto of our institution states, we believe in developing and building a team of hardworking and dedicated staff which put tremendous efforts in inculcating excellent technical skills in students. We wish that our students to be the cream of the society. Therefore, besides technical skills, we imbibe in them generic skills and help them understanding their roles and responsibilities towards social and community cause.
Guru Nanak Institutes of Engineering are the premier institutions for providing quality education in fully integrated multicultural environment. Beside our two engineering institutions, GNIT and GNIM on Katol Road, we have added two institutions on Korali Road as Central Institute of Engineering and Technology and Central India Institute of Polytechnic to our group.
We at Central Indian Institute of Polytechnic believe that in today's world, it is not only academic excellence that matter, but also the overall development of the student. We have a team of skilled, experienced and dedicated professor, administrative and non-teaching staff.
We do conduct national conferences, international conferences for the empowerment of knowledge, not only for the students but for faculties as well. We have state-of-art laboratories in the Central India Institute of Engineering and Polytechnic. We have 10,000 square foot workshop. This is the kind of workshop wherein it is likely to be most largest workshop in the vicinity of Nagpur region.
It is a place of extraordinary energy where even learning is a fun. The best thing about these institutions is that they will always stand for the welfare of their students. With exceptional progress achieved so far, GNI has a long way to go. Guru Nanak Institutions, transforming ambitions into global career.